I forgot the code to my favorite padlock, so I decided to put it in my rock tumbler to see if I could crack it open. I filled the barrel with rocks, tumbling compound, and water, and then put the lid back on. My iPhone is already in one barrel, but luckily I got this two-barrel monster from my favorite place in the world, Harbor Freight. This will probably take a while, but it's worth the wait.